Oops, that wasn't supposed to happen.
Thank you. It's an odd light that burned.
Of course,
the only light you ever...
He watches over...
He just does so in... It's an odd...
Of course,
the only light you...
He watches over...
He just does so in...
Hello again, friend.
Yeah. Look! Thank you. Only the ignorant think of the Rogars as mindless beasts. They're Adir's chosen children. Same as we once were. And they're clever and resourceful. Enough to know a sentinel's more use in death than in life, for one. I've been watching and learning. Bring me a dead scent. I've got a plan. Rogar will stand against, and I don't like the need for you to kill them. But in the end, Rogar or human, it's his way. As long as you're working towards the will. As long as you're working to.
Thank you. Thank you.
coward!
Come now. You are half dead already. If anything, I merely helped you to a well-earned rest while helping myself to your supplies.
In the name of Aureus, you...
Gods. That's all you people talk about. Aureus this and Nadir that. You have no vision, no ambition. Just so desperate to be ruled. Well, despite what's so... Only the right man for the task.
Who are you?
The future you won't live to see.
I'll do. Not gonna hurt us now, we got the...
Wait till Melchius is...
I'll chop my own head off and come back and...
He won't believe his...
Melchior, he's a famous knight. An evil wizard, you know. Those spiky... I fell down and got... And when I woke up, Melchior... And he'd never leave me. But not to worry.
Thank you.
long as you're working towards the will of a deer, I'll have your back. As long as you're working, as long as you're...
Selfish and avaricious as Galinda is, traveler, she is in it. No small feat to smith to bind me to her when she found me. I watched. The cataclysmic hands came as close to my own, only to then find myself. I have traveled to come, borne witness to wonder, and yet eventually I have cast off my mortal form. But I was a fool to discover my renewed appreciation for love has only made more bitter regret. I only desire...
Oh, boo! Get back to work while Galinda still has use for you. Ah, you again.
Thank you. In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
You look tired, friend.
Several of our canonized the hallowed scent. Many have given that, but Latimer was the first. Our holy work continues, Lampbearer. Let Aureus' will be done.
I help you. You just be sure.
If you don't, that would complicate.
And neither of us want.
Several of our canonized the hallowed scent. Many, but Latimer was the
chosen bearer of the lamp. Like you, I serve. Until her embrace.